Good afternoon. I'm Maeva Slotin. I'm the sole proprietor of Slotin, a firm which focuses on cross-border business law. I'm qualified in France, in England and Wales, and in Hong Kong. I also have a company secretary, and we've researched extensively the new provisions of the company's ordinance regarding the significant register recently. That's why I picked up this subject, which I think is of interest both for lawyers and company secretaries alike. The agenda is split in three parts. First, the international context, where the G20 OECD efforts to fight tax evasion converge with the recommendations of the Financial Action Task Force to cut the access of criminals and terrorists to financial resources. Second, we'll go into details about the new legislation in Hong Kong and try to view it with a practical angle. And lastly, we'll try to take another step back to look at international and compliance perspective.